The coroner has found a Tasmanian man who died after receiving a COVID vaccine did have an adverse reaction. 44-year-old William Reid died in July after experiencing a brain bleed. Coroner Simon Cooper says investigations showed he had abnormal clotting consistent with a rare AstraZeneca complication. The coroner found there was adequate information about the potential side effects at the time of Mr. Reid's vaccination. No recommendations were made.